So I have two songs about assassination, somehow. This is the funny one. I wrote it for friend of the crew's Joseph Scrimshaw's comedy album Flawfest.
Yay.
Yeah! When he asked his musician friends, a lot of present company included, to write songs inspired by something in his hour of comedy. And the thing that spoke to me the most was the way that Joseph plays GoldenEye 007 for the Xbox 360, which is the way I approach most of my problems, which is to say that he squats, because in video games, no one can hear you when you squat. And it being GoldenEye 007 for the Xbox 360, you play as James Bond. It wouldn't be a very good GoldenEye 007 game if you couldn't play James Bond. And when you are squatting as James Bond, you're kind of crab-walking and seeing everything from like a butt's eye view. And rather than doing a cool thing when you sneak up behind someone to take them out, kicking them in the knees and doing something cool with your gun or your hand or something, when you are crab-walking James Bond, you karate chop them in the butt. And because you're James Bond, it is a fatal karate chop to the butt, killing them instantly. And that is a power fantasy if ever I've heard one. So, I wrote this song. It's called Chop Chop. Woo! Yeah, really stretched that one. It has a part for you, which I think you're gonna pick up on. It was like this. I'm tasked with your assassination, but I don't like confrontation. I would much prefer a quiet hit and run. But at combat I am cruddy, and stabbing gets too bloody, and it isn't sportsmanlike to use a gun. Swords are really not my style, poison capsules take a while, but the interaction's what I mostly dread. But when my hand is at the ready, and my arm is strong and steady, I can chop you in the ass until you're dead. And I'm like, chop, chop, and the henchmen hit the floor when I go,
chop, chop.
They won't be henching anymore, it doesn't look the best, but it moves me on my quest. Don't act like you're not impressed. You're under orders, and I get that, but I'm not so great at chit-chat. It's not personal, you're stationed in my way. I guess I could try to seduce you, but it isn't what I'm used to, and sexy spies are kind of a cliché. I'm not troubled by the killing, though I find I'm less than willing to avail myself of anybody's gaze. I'm not a brute, I'm not a terrorist, I'm just easily embarrassed, and gunfire only adds to my malaise. So I go,
chop, chop,
and the bad guys hit the ground when I go,
chop, chop,
and they make the weirdest sound. It's one part yodel, two parts scream, yet your partner doesn't seem to notice that you took one for the team. So I'm all,
chop, chop,
they can't see me when I squat, so I go,
chop, chop,
might sound sexy, but it's not, there's no technique or grace when I'm chopping your third base. I just don't want to look you in the face. All together now.
Chop, chop.
One more time.
Chop, chop.
Yeah! It isn't so unkind. It's just what I've been assigned. It's a job I can really get behind. Leading into applause is one of my favorite audience reactions. I'm real glad we got that out of the way.